What's Inside the Fox by Ethel and Leonard Kessler. Freddy Fox was walking along the edge of the woods when he saw a great big fox. He tiptoed up to the box. Freddy Fox ran off shouting back to the woods.
A monster? Way up there! It's a great big fox. And it goes, ooh, ooh. I'm scared! I don't like monsters! It wasn't here yet.
All of the animals followed Raccoon through the woods until they came to the box. They crept up to the box and tiptoed around the outside of the box. They listened, but nobody heard a sound.
Oh, that's silly. Well, if we can't lift it up, just push it over. Everyone, push!
It's a monster!
Run for your life!
They all scrambled into the woods, except for Raccoon. One by one, the animals slowly tiptoed back to the big box.
I'll look inside. I don't believe in monsters.
Raccoon took a peek inside.
What's inside the box? It's too dark to see, but I think it has four legs. I know.
Raccoon reached inside the box again.
I feel some hair, but I don't think there's a bear in there. I can count its toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
inside the box again.
Oh my, Finn's got two heads! It's a two-headed monster!
Everybody dashed into the woods, even Raccoon. Rabbit heard a sound.
Did it follow us? I think I hear something!
Slowly, very slowly, the box started to open.
It's coming out! It's a two-headed monster!
All the other animals peeked out from their hiding places. Out of the box came 20 toes, 4 legs, 4 arms, and 2 heads.
It's people! It's 2 children! 2 girls from the box. They're monsters. They scared me! I knew it all along. So did I. Me too!
All the animals followed Raccoon into the woods.